Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I hope you love the new changes. As I said before, we're going to do everything we can to make this channel grow as much as possible, and that means adding new content every chance we get. So first things first, we have a new series that we just created where we create video game covers. Well, not create, but recreate video game covers and also some movie covers, but we're going to try to stick with video games. And in this series, we have to take images from the internet and make that cover. So without further ado, let's get into it. The very first game that we have in this series is L.A. Noire, a Rockstar Games video game that they created a while back that I absolutely love to play. And I thought this would be a very good game to go and recreate. A lot of fans of Rockstar's games will appreciate this one. And without further ado, let's jump right into it. Now, the rules for this series is that I have to take images from the internet and try and recreate the video game cover without using the exact images that were already on the cover. So it's all about being as creative as possible and as unique as possible to find a way to almost replicate that cover and make it still where someone looks at it and says, oh yeah, that's the cover for that game, but then they have to look twice and be like, wait a minute, it's different though. And really show like the creativity that went involved in making it to where it almost looks like the video game cover or better. So I'm gonna allow you guys to watch this process of how I made this, and I'll catch you at the end. And there we have it. I hope you guys really enjoy this. This is how the image came out. Take a look at the reference and see if you think I came pretty close. And if you think I did and you really like it, tell me what you think looks better, the original or the one I recreated. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Again, thanks for watching. And if you enjoyed this video, check out some of these. Also, don't forget to subscribe.